Hello Fashion TV, this is Anthony Vaccarello, and this is my show at Paris Fashion Week. The collection, I wanted something maybe younger, fresher, and for the first time I use print, so I didn't want to use like digital print, so it's like a laser cutting plastic print. It has like a graphic urban vibe. It's a bit from Richard Prince's work, and a bit about wild affichage sauvage, I don't know how to call it in English, but it's something urban and graphic. This season I wanted something more, even for the casting, fresher and younger, so there is a lot of new faces, so I want to change a bit. But there is a few surprise, like big girls. I love Edita because she's that kind of girl that more the years going, you know, plus les années passent, more she's getting beautiful. And I like women for show, for example, who are not super young. I like girls from 25, 13, 35, real women. I think I need real women for my clothes.